here we are, May 11th, 2022. Joe Biden's working on getting prices down there, and guess what? Gas just went up another 8 cents. Good work, Joe. FJB.